What do you got, dude? Chestnut? Yummy. Just gonna peel it right out of the shell, huh?
Right out of the shell. If you're doing this idea, whatever the secret commander idea is, the number one issue you have to start with is I gotta get that card. And that's where you gotta start. How am I getting? If it's a creature and I'm in green, that's a lot easier, right? Because green has a lot of creature search. So that's gonna be pretty easy for me, right? If I'm playing a mono red deck and I need, say, a creature, that's gonna be a lot more difficult for me. I'll give an example of one I built a long, long time ago, my Dragon Lord Atarka deck. And the idea for that deck was a secret commander Felden of the Third Path, right? I saw a guy play his Felden of the Third Path, which of course is a legendary creature. It could be your commander, but it was a mono red deck. And he was doing a lot of really neat things there, but I thought, man, you're so restricted in mono red. And green, like, Felden's a really rich, really good with the ETB creatures. Like, imagine doing
Deed.
An Eternal Witness every turn.
Deed.
And Rexage every turn, right? So I thought,
Deed.
Man, if I could add green in there,
you're a weirdo.
Fantastic. So that was the idea for that deck. It was an ETB strategy, but it was essentially a Felden of the Third Path secret commander deck.